All right, this is how I replace the boot bellow. So what I will do, I will put some salt on the edge of the on the bellow, just to make it easy to install. No, so I'm putting the soap here. It's a little bit hard because it's a we have a tight space here. So there we have a soap here, and also I would put the soap in here so that it will be also easier to install. So it's all the soap is in there. We'll now put it in. So you gotta have this tool just to make your life easier.
Just pedaling my bike out here.
Yeah.
I hear noise.
That's fine. Thank you. So I use this to tighten the wire clamp here. Sorry, it's good now. See, it's all tight here. So it's all tight. See. And then I will put this clamp here. So that's all, folks.